Welcome back to the show. Now in its 10th year, the Indian Film Festival of Houston is your chance to see international films without ever leaving the city.
Founder and festival director Sutapa Ghosh is joining us now with all the details. Congratulations on 10 years.
Thank you very much.
Unbelievable. This is so great to have this type of exposure in our city, basically a little Bollywood.
Right. And you know, Houston is such an international city now, and when I started 10 years ago, from then to now, the art and culture, the cinema thing has gone way beyond. So it's the right time, right place we all are in.
And Sutapa, some people have described this festival as the best film festival in the city. You guys received all kinds of submissions every year. And then how does the selection process work?
Well, it's a very rigorous process. We get over 100 submissions every year. So there are four programmers. They keep on watching these movies. And then we select them according to the merit. We have three categories: shorts, documentaries, and feature films. So it's not easy because every year there are so many more talented directors and actors coming up, and they make so much realistic movies now. So it's been great.
And we're taking a look now at Once Again, which is one of the films. Talk to us about this, because this is getting some great reviews.
Yeah, because, you know, it's a very, again, realistic story. It's a widow, a lady who falls in love with an actor in his old age. He's single, too. But initially, they don't know. You know, she was just, you know, sending food. You know, it's like a service, food service. But then how they connect over the phone, it was more, you know, platonic love than physical. But then towards the end, they get together and, you know, things happen. And it has one of the best actress from India. Her name is Sefali Shah, and she will be in person for the festival. She'll be there to do a QA on the 4th of October, and then she's going to be attending the gala, too.
And this is all coming up. This is very early October, right? October 4th and 5th. There's the info right there on our screen.
Right.
So October 4th and 5th at the Asia Society Texas Center, right?
Yep. And I want to just mention here about Asia Society. You know, they have been a great partner with us. It's a beautiful brown theater auditorium. It's state-of-the-art auditorium. And the people are so nice to work with them over there. So, you know, Houston is great that we are lucky that we have Asia Society Texas Center here.
Well, and some of these films, by the way, I was just reading in my notes that this documentary is about a young Indian woman who trades her burqa because she wants to play on a senior women's cricket team.
Right,
so that's just one of many films that people will be able to see. And there's also a celebrity gala night as well.
Exactly. Well, you know, for a Muslim woman to get out of the burqa and, you know, play cricket, it's like something that has never happened
it's
in the whole world.
Yeah,
so it's a big thing. About the gala again, you know, but Houston is such beautiful place, building so many beautiful buildings. It's the new Zaza Hotel in Memorial City.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm. I live there, so I'm spoiled. It's an I-10 in Bunker Hill, and they're going to host our, you know, gala. And it's going to be a beautiful event with Rhythm India, the dancers, and also the Muda Farukas, the band.
Nice. Okay. Love it. Okay, so for more tickets and information, head over to the Indian Film Festival of Houston. Visit IFFHINC.org. Sutapa, always great to see you. Congratulations.
Same here, and thank you to KPRC too for being our media partner, and thank you to you, Courtney, again.
Absolutely. And Rhythm India, by the way, they are a Bollywood dance company performing at the upcoming Celebrity Gala Night, and they have stopped by Houston Life with a little preview. So ladies, take it away.
Jai Ho Marri Khel Paan Padharo Sa Ho Marri Khel Paan Param Dhan.